Bien entendu, donc,
hello Pascal, thank you very much.
Morning.
Pascal, last year you finished off the season really well. Now, how are you for this new one?
My shape is not perfect right now because the time for training was really short just this year. I just had 1.5 months after my break. And yeah, now we're going to try to come back in a good shape and we look forward to the next races.
What a feeling to be here in France with this strange calendar, with some races being cancelled. How you can manage yourself and you can plan your shape and everything like that?
Yeah, now my plane changed for the third time. Actually, it was planned for Mallorca, then for Valencia, then we came by car here to Pesic, and yeah, I'm really happy to have some races, and now we take it for training, and then my season starts in UAE and Paris-Nice.
So today you will train on the sprint? You will try your luck, I guess, still?
Yeah, I think we always need some sprints to come into the season, and today is the day for it, and we're gonna try to get it.
The addition of Nils Polit in the team is a good thing for you. I mean, we know he's a stronger rider.
Yeah, we have a really strong team, and I think it's the first time that we ride in this combination together. I never had somebody of this guys in my lead-out train, so we have something to try today, and yeah, we will see how it went in the finish.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.